I have known many years. She's a beauty, a bit of all right. Last night as I sat on a seat in a parlour, I had such a terrible fright. I thought that a poodle had bit me, oh Lord, and I rolled myself up in a knot. When she said that a beautiful set of false teeth she had left on the chair, I said, what? Don't do it again, Matilda, don't do it again. Your beautiful teeth, they are most unkind. Never bit me before, but they bit me behind. Well, well, they're biting me now, and I cannot locate the pain. Take them out of me south, put them into your mouth, and don't do it again. Matilda and I went to Brighton one day, and she stood on the beach longer me. The wind, it was windy, got under her clothes, and he blew her right out in the sea. Well, I saw her come up with a smile on her face, though she looked like a drowned old pup. When she came up again to the top of the foam, I said, that's your second time up. Don't do it again, Matilda, don't do it again. You don't know twice, and number three, you'll find you're unlucky, just take it from me. Here goes, grab hold of your nose, swallow the raging mane. Drink up all the lot when you get to the bottom, and never come up again.
Matilda once went to a fancy dress ball, playing an original part. She wrapped herself over with raspberry jam, and she went as a raspberry tart. I went up to hug her and give her a kiss, and the jam went all over me kite. Well, I know she's a licker, but Lord, what a sticker. Well, I shouted, you've done it tonight.
Don't do it again, Matilda, don't do it again. That raspberry jam, it is made of glue. It cannot be helped, but I'm sticking to you. My luck, I'm sure to be stuck, and I'm certain to lose me train. I can't walk about with this stuff on me snout, so don't do it again. I shall never forget on the day I got wet. Well, there's only a rumble to blame. Matilda insisted on washing me shirt, and I'd only want shirt to be named. Well, she brought it along, and when I put it on, I discovered that I was a J, cause he started it all over from bottom to top, so I wrote her a letter to say, don't do it again, Matilda, don't do it again. The dance is stiff, there's a rusty nail, and the back of it's a wagging of a hot pocket tail. My shadow doesn't need dirt, hold on, I'll try to explain. It's as stiff as a pin, and I can't take it in, so don't do it again and again, and it's don't do it again, Matilda, don't do it again. The dick is as stiff as a rusty nail, and the back of it's a wagging of a hot pocket tail. My shadow doesn't need dirt, hold on, I'll try to explain. It's as stiff as a pin, and I can't tuck it in. And it's toes are just seen, cause it rubs on me skin.
It's the gun on me chin, and it hurts me to grin.
So don't do it again.